In this video, you will learn how to reverse data in Excel. First, how to reverse data in the column format, how to reverse your data in row format without formula, reverse your data in horizontal to vertical with formula and without formula, reverse your multiple columns, column to column with formula in Microsoft Excel. So let's learn one by one. Please watch this video till the end, because this video is very interesting and you will learn a lot of things in this tutorial. So first, how to reverse data in column. If you want to reverse your cherry to come at the top and apple to go at the down, then how you can do that without using any formula and with using the sort function? Because if you go and use the normal sort function, either you can sort alphabetically in ascending order or descending order. So to do that in a simple and easy method, first write reverse in the right side, then type 1, 2 and double click so that you get all the numbers. Now you select your data, go to data tab, click on sort, sort by, you can sort based on your order. So here I am going to sort based on your reverse. Click on largest to smallest, click on OK. So now cherry become top and apple become down. So now how to reverse data in row order. If you want to reverse your data in row order, you have to write the same way, 1, 2 and drag here. But make sure you leave the header and select only the data. Then go to sort, click on option, sort left to right, click on OK, sort by row 3, since your reverse numbers are in row 3, largest to smallest, click on OK. So now it is sorted based on your text. Later you can delete this line if it is not required. How to reverse data in vertical format. Suppose your data in vertical format and you want in horizontal format. Then copy your data. Go here. Alt ES or paste special. You can go to your home. Click on paste. Click on paste special. You can paste values or all. Click on transpose. Click on OK. But the problem here is it is without formula. So how you can make with formula in Excel? So first let's learn how to reverse data in vertical. Then we'll use the formula transpose the data. Select your data. Similarly, go to Alt ESV or go to paste special. Click on transpose. Click on OK. If you want all format, click on all and transpose. So now how to reverse data from horizontal to vertical and vertical to horizontal with formula. Do that. First you need to copy, same way go to paste special values or paste special all and transpose, click OK and delete. So now you came to know these many cells you have your data. Then without doing anything, just type equal to. So in the first cell it is written as equal to. Type transpose, select your range, close the bracket. So here is the trick. You don't have to simply enter. You have to select Control, Shift and Enter, because it is going to consider the array. So now it is linked with your formula. So if I am going to delete anything here, automatically it is going to delete here as well. And if I am going to add here, automatically it is going to add here. Similarly, how to transpose from vertical to horizontal with formula? Copy that, paste special, transpose, click OK, delete your data, type equal to, transpose, select your range, close the bracket, Control Shift, Enter. So next, how to reverse data completely from column to column with formula and make it dynamic. To do that, you have to use three formulas, so we'll learn slowly one by one. So first, for example, you have only one column of information. You don't have the second column. You have only one column of data. So how to reverse that column? Then we'll come to know if you have two or more than the two columns. So here you need to type equal to index. If you want to learn more about the index or match formula, you can find the video link in the description below. Now you have to select your data, comma, make your range as absolute by pressing F4 in the middle, then type rows. Rows is a array formula, so you can select your rows. So rows will give what is the number of row. Then select your range, but here make A6 as absolute. Close the bracket and again close the bracket and enter. So now if you copy the down, all your information is just opposite way and it is reversed. So now how we can reverse data if it is more than one columns. So first of all, while selecting your range, make sure you have selected the entire data and make sure you make both as absolute. Now keep the row formula as it is. We need to add here the column formula. Columns, open the bracket, so select A2 and here the first A2 will make absolute, so that the next when we copy to the right side, the next will be automatically B2. So F4 at the end, close the bracket and enter. So when I copy the formula to the right by pressing Ctrl R, automatically query cells will be reflected on the top. Similarly, you can copy the entire by pressing Ctrl D. So now here all my numbers are in reverse order by using the formula. If you're watching the video for the first time, please subscribe our channel. If you like the video, please like and share, and please leave a comment in the comment section below, which will motivate us to add more and more videos in future. Thanks for watching.